today, police are looking for an armed man who stole from the Silverton casino, and we're just now getting images of the person police are looking for right now. This is the man they want to talk to. They say this man walked into the cage area of the sports book last night, pulled out a gun, and then ordered employees to put cash in a duffel bag. He was last seen in a gold Chevy Tahoe heading east on Blue Diamond.